A good friend, Tim Larson, taught me the love of fly fishing. We have spent many hours on beautiful lakes and rivers casting relentlessly for that little nibble on the end of a fly. Here are just a few of his flies and the trout we caught with them.
Baptized on a credit. Fishing down on the muddy bank, I felt a pull and I give a big yank. I hauled out three old rubber boots and a Ford radiator and a Chevrolet coupe. Handed in for national defense. Sitting in a boat with a bucket of beer, and I hadn't caught nothing, but I didn't much care. I guess I was pretty well satisfied. I had my little lady right by my side. Taking it easy, just a waiting. Worm been gone off that hook for a couple hours. You go fishing, I'll tell you what to do. You go sit down by the greasy slough. Take a piece of string and tie it on your pole and throw it way out in the middle of the hole. Find you a good shade tree and then just sit down. Go to sleep. Forget all about it. Jumped in the river and went down deep. There's a 100-pound catfish laying there asleep. Jumped on his back and rode in him to town. Saddled him up and then I come to town. People come running, looking, dogs are barking, kids are squalling. Stagnate water's a stinking thing, slick on top and all turn green. When the water goes bad, the fish all run. Sit all day and not catch one. Except mud wallopers, dugars, a few little suckers. Waded out to a sandy bar and I caught myself a big alligator gar. I brought him home across my back. Tail was dragging a mile and a half. Flipping and flopping. Sold him for a quarter. Shot crabs. Got in jail. Early one morning I took me a notion to go out a fishing in the middle of the ocean. Throwed out my line, I caught me a shark. I didn't get him home till way past dark. He's a man-eater, tough customer. Just wasn't quite tough enough. Late last night, I had me a dream. I was out fishing in a whiskey stream. Baited my hook with Applejack. Throw out a drink, bring a gallon back. Done pretty good. Creek run dry, so I give my fish back to the finance company.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got the trouble, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through. Cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. Getting stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.